first two topics that we created in our study visit to France have been through food and fair trade, which are fundamental to let the participants enter into the green mentality that we wanted them to grow. First, we explained them the main meanings and ideals with the role game, how worthy you are. And then, we put into practice all the things just acquired, following the learning by doing concept. Through a culinary contest, cooking in groups, Italian's typical plates. We used, of course, 0 km food, and the lunch has been incredible.